All right, joining me today is West De Pere defensive end Owyn Neuman after the 52-14 victory over the New London Bulldogs. Owyn, you guys are a force on defense. You held New London to negative yardage in the first half and 10 yards unofficially of rushing yardage for the entire game. Just talk about the the performance tonight.
We're really good at bringing a lot of energy, working as a team, everybody doing their assignments, and that's the best way to get the job done.
2 weeks in now, 2-0, another victory. What do you guys have to do to keep the ball rolling here?
Just focus on a week-by-week basis, new team, new strategy, doing what we have to do.
Congratulations on the victory.
Thank you very much.